Ke program ka na taw ni luwa ma ngi luwa ko 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 luwa ka choka ma tere tek wa to ma chal ma ngodi e ma ma ni ko ngodi ko ne ta ma doje ko ta chal program te ko re wi je ne wa do ke ta mu ye wa ke ka ti ko ma ngi ka choka ni no ni ko ta ke ti no mo mo wa do ke ka choka a ko yo ta be o Nuka choka man, poa jo metira, meyo nuka choka man. Ilo man na chibu, anda wa nuka choka jo yabo, ana poa.
PIDA deals with issues of human rights, promoting the rights of women and children, and protecting them as well. Why we are holding this workshop is to, one is to empower, to give capacity building to our chiefs in Acholi land, in northern Uganda. Why do we need to empower their capacity is to make sure that we enable them with all the knowledge and the skills that concerns land rights, property, and also have all the other laws known to all of us. We're also here to share with them issues to do with will writing, succession rights, and inheritance. These are all the issues that we're going to be handling in this workshop. And you're all welcome to this workshop. Feel at home. Now, with regard to the
representative of Paramount Chief and all your officers and members of the cabinet, all the cultural chiefs, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very happy to be here and I honor you in your respective capacities. We in PIDA have come to talk to you and also to acquaint you with the laws as they are now and with our constitution. Now you, we consider you to be in the front line because you are responsible for people in your areas. Because if there is anything which goes wrong, you are the first people to be concerned. And you are very important people in the life of this country because you help government. Instead of matters going up to the High Court, the Supreme Court, you are the people who try to solve problems at the grassroots. So what we are going to talk about is the rights of people, all people, own property and of land. And then we are going to talk specifically about women's and children's rights to land and to property.
Malupe kilo akwatiye ni waelo lo makeme kum do itwaya pamon kilo tiyo ilo kum Jimmy ingo.
Make mistakes and then when the case goes up to government, they reverse your judgments.
Piani pe wamieti lo kela ko o about government tida kidwa kocha.
So we are going to equip you with the ability to hear these cases and to decide according to what is in the constitution and in the Uganda laws. Because our constitution does not allow either discrimination or oppression of any group of people. So we are going to start by giving you some cases to read and to internalize and to discuss and then among you, then whatever you have agreed on, we will discuss in the plenary. So then we have about four case studies.
What are the cases and why?
Now I also want to ask your people one group, case study number two to one group, guest study number three to another group, guest study number four to another group. Then with suggestions, then we discuss it in the corner. The other way is to have all of you in a group in different ways.
Nyuka pe kumero tung chane ki mi kes na ma chien na na ma mwe ma gitne kiti nyuak ta mo be ngara ma no bir ki lo pe no pa pa mele ma un no ne ki lo ti ka pe nyu tam ti bo no
nan dong bi no no gidan ta ar ka ti ta ren ku ga so be no ta ne ti ti no
kan be ki ma na mer cha pne no
Yes, we are going to go into groups, four groups. Now, should I give you test number one, which is different from test number two? Test number two, three, we discuss test number three, four, we discuss test number four.
What you want to do? Real, where are you? A deaf, where are there, and when we are there. Do you know what you can like on you? Can you work on what you Joma, get him a bag.
Two of whom have left home, one is what? Working in Hoima. The girl, in fact, Nick is stressing the girl means the other one.
Yeah. The girl is, you know?
The girl is married.
Two of whom have left home, one is working in Hoima, and the girl is married. So, the one who is working in Hoima is not the girl.
No. Not the girl.
No.
And the assumption would be that maybe it's a boy. So, a woman in the
one,
eh? Which are mama?
Who could I be?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Karma, 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 karma
What I've come to do here is in brief. He's saying that he's doing a research on sexual gender-based violence, and among the few reasons or the causes of sexual gender-based violence that is found out is one, the word that is in Acholi, that one gang, which means the owner of the home, the owner of the property, the owner of everything. Now that alone brings, causes violence and causes many other disputes in the home. Apart from that, he also said the issue of marriage, the man will come up and say, I married her, you know, I paid dowry, I gave in money, so property is mine, you know, everything belongs to him. So those are among the few little hints of the causes of sexual gender-based violence that he's trying to research on, that is causing a lot of these problems we're talking about.
Well, I would like to thank you on behalf of Pinda. I hope you share it with us. So it is very good that you are taking that research, and we would like to share it with you. Thank you very much.
Has raised an issue, rights, children have rights. But the rights of men have vanished. Even them as chiefs, they no longer respect them. So he's requesting that even as the session.
I stayed away from home for a week because he used to stay home very away from home very often. So when he stayed away, his body was found somewhere. So the relatives came and blamed his wife. It is what he said, but he's always staying out. So this is why I didn't buy the ground for him. But they found his body somewhere. So it is not a matter, you don't lose anything by telling your wife, I'm sorry, I'm coming home late. You don't lose anything. You are still a man.
No, we don't matter. We are not matching, but we don't want to be.
So when you used to see this girl or compliment her all the way, why can't you compliment your wife? So some of us think that love stops at marriage. Love should start at marriage, grow
every day. And get down the door, you might do it wrong when you
El kilo dah mukene, Carmen kilo dah mukene. El miru yube art. Don art ma el miru yube ni. El mite yubi ingom ma Josephine. O wilo kichene ma umin Josephine no chwalo ni. Eni eni Josephine deki. Chidong. Group one wajen ingom. Kadong ina yeru afte. Chidong. Migunu biru buri. Ni namba chwalo kilo dah mukene. Eto mami cha mumete ni. Mina la wilo kichene pumera yuko nyakene. Ki do kin mere ki yobi ata ni ane an pa ye en en la gamu nu yor wan ton wa mi
gamu wa chan ku te kwa pe twa na ke ga ho ma nyen me ke ne ye ni yo ga ki ni ye ye ka be pa ga ho ma nyen ga ho fi ye le bon wo
ta tanda la kaso
ye no ma ge wan ni ki ne na ne no ni Yesipi, upero pingom, mau ini kejar pemina. Entah apa yang wajib ni upaya pengom, mayam gubeli kejar mukon. Maksud ni Joseph ini tumbal nami dan mau with you. Entah tiga nenu kamu mina mina kejar. Kita kita wajib ni ada yang di family gubeli. Jadi wajib mana orang yang wen dipikul ni dengan Joseph. Anak tahu ni family ni ni. Family ma pe dia dia ni baru dan ni dia ngoli ni ni tadi.
His view is that that family is not a wise family, or they are not right, because that decision is not a proper decision to take.
Dia kata di mohon aku mel dia begin tu tadi yes pengon tu tu lah pengon makin ni kuat
mahu ni kuat because if that means there violating Josephine's right. Why don't they think of the other land?
No, I am.
And the bar, Tamo Kumar.
How I tell Canano, Lock Participant, King Attorney. Till the more picket table, Mammy, a more bitter woman carried topper. However, what kind of man?
When we're dealing with Josephine, things we should look at very few important points to take.
Look, my chair.
First,
Johnny Jomagunyo.
These are married people.
And in your Dao, back in your Kelly Pajo, and don't Dao, Dao Macaral in the
court. And a person who is married in Judah home becomes part of that family.
Keep quiet, Morgan, keep my Julie Bedong.
Every traditional cultural custom that has to be performed, they will have to do it to this woman. Even if she's to go back to their home, she will still come back and they will still bring her corpse home. That means she's become part of Tony's family. The uncle should also be like Tony's uncle.
I mean, narrow. The way she
sees.
Her outlook should be like the one of Tony.
Yes. Gimana RNA? Just a little bit of Dao. Keep Dao ma.
Josephine is the kind of woman that they refer to in the Bible.
Dao ma kwere, ma tinche, kereje ma pono.
A bright woman, a very hardworking woman who brings results in the home.
Dong, kache na omen Josephine, omen o koin mo ma noki Josephine. Meron pere chalo koin makare, do you Dao no ki tugi?
If Josephine's brother gave a gift to them as part of that, as for those of Josephine to use, it's part of their family property now.
Wanonge ma bene, I kid me kwame chule ware kin ke kamera nyome e per me kit enone mami batira tia kit e per me ma pol.
We know very well that in our traditional culture there's exchange of gifts that are very many in their family.
Je magmanga o e pajo dogi ti ke janje me pajo.
Such things when it enters into your home they use it as family property.
Donge ma per tagmana kitum botter erene. Tole peung eo you are more mamir any kwan embere no you make to down and come up.
What I see very important that Tony did not take into consideration is how those are very important things that I see.
Don't tampa group makengo katikere ni mior katwer no Tony kriye Maria ne
tampa group. The idea of a group that Tony should be chased away, I personally think that does not work.
Kiti and lock magine jebe man Tony kriye mo kidano kadong ying may job ti kumi actually po yun kadong kita mo kung yung kung job kine si orodat gibilian mo.
Because in our culture, if one is possessed, their procedures to be taken for you to be sent away from the home.
Kime ariyo kagwane ini dama ina onel ariya mone adapero pero kijo ma ina odana kine orodoro kira mo kung yung kiga kenyo.
Second, if you kill somebody, you cannot live around that environment where you've already killed one. So always have to take
you
away from there.
The right approach, make it look at
one thing I notice is that if Tony only had a good approach and is flexible enough to apologize, then they'll find where to put Tony. That is my opinion.
Kar munyomo Josephine no en petit gigon mo gangi ki obi no pod won Josephine che che won Josephine le an ma be ni in twa jara ngam ti kan ni ru gwa ke ye.
Tony was very lucky.
Tony
no ki
ba won
Tony
e wani ma koni en dog bibino ma Tony dog wa ti mi ri kwa ngam ba o min Josephine ma Josephine o mio.
What Tony was doing is wrong.
Down, Macaroni, Matayo,
en onyong morario dagale mo ko nye chen karma en no mo chen wona en matayo omini gi ngom e ka de me cha ko ko gi inye matayo onyong dagama ario manye Rebecca en karma onyong dagama ario manye Rebecca uno ngom kamuke maromo kilomita bichien mapati gang kama wonde omiyo madawne mokwama ne jien tie yeni utero bichien yale yaro teori ye dakone mario uno kagang kuno yale yaro yubi ye kagang do mwona rio ni matit mukwa ma arawachi nye jien makikere ingwame adek ma won makai omiyo ni eo nywale rotina nyera adek chinyore na ukipo kakenyo Dako Mario manye Rebecca makete beru chien kilometa bichiedi kunywalo kena rio ya wobe mara chien ni onne mara chien ni jini don joni buyele matai ki mone ni buyele ucho loke ange bukwa na mape mada jeme roduju ine ye kenyo madon loke odo odo loke anyera pa jay nyango kwa gena deke wengu chera kwa wao ayi nyoko ma pe ka ma ke o kuno yo be kati mate nyar ma ti nyar sie ma nyen sara u cha kati mate ri ti mate ki u twa lo chente u be ka yo bo at ki me gi gi ni ngom man ma won gi u me lo ki me gi gi ni bu we be ngom bu me yo i kom ngom ma won gi u me yo ki me gi gi ni ti lo sara en kan mo peru o yo perga ma megene e o ke no e no ma ti ni ma me ma pa mi ji ni e la ti ya o no yo pore tele ne ko ma ma do mo gam ma mege ki ku ma ji tara to kan ma ero to ma pia ero to u no ero ni o me ki da me Nigeria no kan ma ero ni o me ki da me Nigeria Endo a kula ya kuno don po ga na chwaigi in Nigeria kama don ga na tiye don ma don etiki kuno en pa ka ma don en to nyu ma en pia to uno en na nyare ma nye mi chi don nyare ma don do do utu don ga ma don ba ro pa bo ma ka bo mo shi wa don na jet en du don ga chi don ma ro du ga uno do kwa ma mi no yuhu i kwa pada i ki ngo pada ni ni uno do kwa ma mi no yuhu ni si do ki do en pe ka mo ke ni en lo ti ke tam me cha ko ngom cha do wa ti pa mi ne yo en do en mi ni ku na ga na wo ne ki Nigeria ni en ti ka ra ta ji ni o twa ro bi lo ga ri o wen ka ma mi no a yi ga na ni en be ti ki ka ta ni ni en be a nyo le me lo ni yo kare kwa ngi le moni ambe di citizen me Uganda ambe di citizen nyo anyo le nyo dan me lo che yere be be dan me lo kama wono a kiye i Nigeria don ka ma kwa ya tu yele me gere le ki kan kanyi kilo no ente o wa moni ambe ka ti ju mi ne pa nyi mi ne ma ki woni e tu be ka ti ju mi ne pa nyi mi ne ma ki woni o ne me me kwa kogang me na rupita ti wo ko ko man so da ga yi tu wo na re moro ko ni me na ni ga mo kan do la me ni ni sa ba ka ti ju me ne pa nyep me ne ma ga ni ti lo me ta bi che mu ke ni me ko nye ni me na rupita ga go ke e go be ga ma be je ni ma be lo do sa ko biu ni ka ma do sa ro ta ho nya ma do e ro wo e do be ro na di ti do e ro du ga e ro no ni e do o mi e ro no karta malube ki ngo kama ona mi ne ti ye ma embe ono ti lo mere ni chato do ga kai o ne o kwero ni a epe ti a nyuel peti kasumare memba me ga eluni ti epe di kwero ni chato ma mi eluni kitum chel lumi gisa mu do ari o ni pere gen ma ti wo ni gen ber ku me di ti gi ni geru ben biar ge tika no en jo ma ni wo ma ni faru wo ma pe ge do ku me ni ti
uyu ben ka gangi i ota mediti i ngoma mediti mabere wate don kenyo gembe ka ma kutuku i ye kiri ma don gembe uyu jemini won gito ma don won gito gen don kupi ben ye ka ma don ge o ye bu no don la tim pa la men di ma nye min ma ti to ya pe o pa men na mo pa don lo ni ketika gen ne ni pe ki to ya ye pe ro ma cha bu ne ti gen do wa la mer ben gen pe lo yo ku ye ka ta pa 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 no chene ma ma me gen ni wa pe ki cha ta wa pe don gen ki cha ta don ka na don ma ta yo ta gen ma ki lo ni we lo yo to ya pe ho where be Germany, you make work with me or Germany. Matayo, when a boat where the general wife did that on my TV, Magalit, you look at Amara, PC, Germany, when you are okay, so are you all. When then you look at my minister and make work with Germany, he actually made you with Jimmy. Jimmy and the well, 12 of Germany, when Paradis Matayo is here. Don't come out of me, but me, Jimmy, my dear Panier, me, man, who you don't care, Taji. Dia dong miti dong dicap ngom dia opere dia dong gina gina nang di me komna ken pala mi gigi manyuri dia pere ada lagi me pere dia kan ken pere dong ta dong ji me pere kwa ya mi jere di tuju la ti ti wiye
no cha
pe no pe di kwa ya cha ne dong en gen yo yo ti dong i ruo me ka lo di dong ti bori ene ni ma ti wa ro pe ene eno no Waraka apa moro mak ngon let administration mami twer melo ije pangata don ko me pere pinom epidem pedo ke reni o min ne di pere pedo ke reni lu mi gine ni pere don ti el kene
okay kieto winyo kere keswa eno kesa yomoberi group number there group number 10 buka tiki nero makon lope ki chief mete kwaro donc ben nero ki ubere bene nero ma lope ki chief me logo wa Uganda ma era e de constitution ma bene ti de supreme law of the land
group number 3 came up with the answers in two areas that is the call they found that Matayo was a very responsible man
pian ani kare ma unyomo dako ne wona mi ne ngom ti u ker dako me chel iye Domi karmu no dako me ario ne uwilu ngom kama par kado ker dako Rebecca iye
when he married his first wife his father gave him land and that's why he settled the first wife and the second wife he decided to buy her land
embe umbe la cho ma kwiri pian ikare ma dom lutian ne gudako don
when the children were now elderly
Upoko ihingo marom.
He divided for them land equally.
Peo kwea ni kona nyiro miyo pe mini gingo.
He did not deny the girl child rights.
Bene ufonyo luti amne marom po ufonyo ube kekeam.
And taught them equally.
Ufonyo wa nyiro ne wen.
All the girls were educated.
So, neo mokene ma group ni ukatikede ena edong ni. Malupe kichek me Uganda.
According to the Ugandan laws,
Group 3 observed ne anyira mon kicho duchi wen kichi kitwero marom mebedo kitwero ikom jami mepajo.
Group 3 observed that the girl child, the boy child, and women and children, all of them have equal rights of having a share of property.
Gembe ne kuneo ni ite chief me te kwaro likwayo meno bedo lutino ma anyira pamatayo nyualo gi. Gembe ne gichiki twero me doro jemi mamegi gi umiyo chengini.
Under the custom, they also found out that the grandchildren had the rights to manage or have rights over the property that their mothers given them.
Gembe ne guneno ni ichikme te kwaro le kwa granddaughter mini mono nyapa nyole kwa la kwa epa Sarah's daughter, the granddaughter to Matayo, could not sell the property that was given to her mother by the customary property that was given to her by will of her mother. She could only be allowed to use it.
Niki no ni mili bene